the global warming and that, and a lot of it's
nothing anyone wants to hear.
It's a hoax.
It's highest rate of glacier melt ever recorded.
We are in the beginning of a mass extinction.
Led to a mass exodus of refugees. 295,000 deaths in the U.S.
USA!
People are dying.
I mean, it's a money-making industry, okay?
And millions of Syrians continue to flee their country. The estimated increase in amount of CO2 emissions is equivalent to the annual CO2 output of 7,100 British homes.
California's record-breaking drought might not be temporary.
How dare you!
Will become more than human handle.
This is the future. The world as we know it is gone.